With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello everyone. So our question is, find the range of fx is equal to 1 upon mod of sin x plus 1 upon mod of cos x. Now see, this is what we have. The sin x, the value sin x is goes to what from? This is from 0 to, minus 1 to what? 1. So if I try to find, if I apply mod here, so this will be goes to what? 0 to mod sin x. This mod sin x is goes to what? 0 to 1. But it is here what? It is in a numerator. Okay. I mean, the mod sin x is in denominator. So it cannot be 0 at anyhow. So I can say that 1 upon mod of sin x. That 1 upon mod of sin x is goes to from what? From 1 to what? Infinity. Okay, this is something like that. Now, similarly, this 1 upon mod cos x goes to from 1 to infinity. But what they think? For finding the range of this thing, we apply what? Am greater than equal to Zm. Okay. Now, we applied am between two terms, that is what, 1 upon mod of sin x and 1 upon mod of cos x. Okay, now this is what we have. If I apply this thing, so that is what, 1 upon mod sin x, this is what mod sin x. Let's represent this thing. This is what, 1 upon mod sin x plus 1 upon mod cos x upon 2, okay, greater than equal to, this is what, 1 upon mod sin x, okay, into 1 upon mod cos x. Now we have two terms, that is what, so we can apply what, 1 upon n, that means what, 1 by 2. Now see, and this is what we have. If I represent this thing, this is already represented at a, it is what, fx. So this is what, fx upon 2 greater than equal to, this is what we have. We have 1 upon mod sin x into mod cos x, okay, to the power what, 1 by 2. Now since mod sin x and mod cos x is already positive, so there is no meaning to apply modulus here. So that is what, fx upon 2 greater than equal to, this is what we have, 1 upon sin x. Now since it is sin x is positive and cos x is also positive, okay, to the power what, 1 by 2. Okay, so that is what, if I multiply and divide by with 2, so this is what, 2, and this is what, also 2. So this is what, fx upon 2 greater than equal to, this is what we have. I can say this 2 sin x cos x can be written as what, sin 2x. So this is what, 2 upon sin 2x to the power what, 1 by 2. Okay, now the maximum value of sin 2x is what, 1, we already know that. So this is what, fx greater than equal to 2 into, this is what, 2 to the power 1 by 2, that is what, root 2. So fx is greater than equal to, fx is greater than equal to 2 root 2, that means the range of this thing is goes to what, 2 root 2 to infinity. This is our answer. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level, trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubtnet app today.